बापाचे आणि बुधाचे आणि पोळी कात्याचे नावी प्रीतीच्या भाव बहिणीनो खिलाव्यो आकांचे मुदलो देवान आपणाक जाय म्हण आपणाशी आपोवन गेलो आमचे मुदलो ताका हाडलो म्हण काढलो म्हण आम्ही दुखी झाल्या पूण तोच सोर्गींचो बाप आमकां उलो करून म्हणटा कोष सोंसतल्यानो बसोन भोगतल्यानो मजेशी येयात हांव तुमकां समाधान करतलो हांव तुमकां विसव दितलो तर ह्या आमच्या दुखान ताची गोठाय आमकां मेळूं हे दुख ख्रिस्ती मनान आमी सोसूं आणि त्याच बरोबर आमच्या बाबा हिलारे बसत आम्ही आता बापा लागी प्रार्थुया प्रार्थुया सर्वेस्परा काकृतीन आमची मागणे ऐकून घे हिलार्यो तुझ्या चाकराच्या अज्ञात त्या संसारांतलो भायर सोडून तुवें फर्मायलाय ताका सोर्गींच्या सुखाक पावय आणि तुझ्या भक्तांचो संगाती कर ख्रिस्तांच्या सोम्या बरोबरी काकृतीच्या बापा आणि सोर भुजवणेच्या देवा तू सासणी मोगान आमची जतन करताय आणि मरणाच्या काळोखांतली आमकां जिविताच्या उजवाडान पावयताय दुखान सुस्कारतल्या तुझ्या चाकराची तुझी लिस्ट घाल म्हण आम्ही खालतीपणे प्रार्थना सर्वेस्परा जा तू आमचो आसलो आणि बोर्ड आणि ह्या दुखाच्या काळोखांत आणि विलापांत तुझ्या मुखामोडाच्या उजवाडात आणि शांतीत आमकां उबार तुझ्या पुता आमच्या सोम्यान आपूण मरून आमच्या मरणाचो नाश केलो आणि पुनर्जीवन जाऊन नवे जिवीत आमकां दिले देखून आम्ही ताचे सोरशी धांवशी कोर आणि ह्या विनाशी जिविता उपरांत आमच्या दोळ्यांतली सोर दुखां पुसून वेतली वेतली थंय आमच्या बाबा हिडाऱ्यो कडे आमकां एकवटाय ख्रिस्त आमच्या सोम्या बोलली
Thank you. also his son-in-law, grandpa to his grandchildren, and lovingly Pilar to his wife. It's hard to believe that just a few short months ago, we were joyfully celebrating his 75th birthday, and today we are celebrating his life. His passing has been sudden and deeply shocking, leaving us all with a profound sense of loss. While we will miss him terribly, we will find solace in cherishing and holding on to every precious memory of him. Anyone who had the privilege of knowing our Papa would agree that he was a man of many adjectives, but boring, dull, or uninteresting, whatever among them. He was anything but ordinary. With his vibrant spirit, he wore many hats throughout his life. His undeniable love for life was matched only by his passion for sports, his creative selfies, not forgetting his players, and his fervent love for music and singing. He embraced life with a zest that was truly infectious, and his joy in having a good time was evident to everyone who had a chance to interact with him. Of course, he wasn't the easiest person to live with. He could be incredibly stubborn, leading to some memorable headbutt moments. But his pride in his accomplishments, from our humble beginnings to his later successes, was always apparent. He had a childlike delight in telling jokes, and his sense of humor was legendary. Whether or not we were around hearing his jokes, he knew that his niece Sonia would be there to share in his laughter, no matter how silly the joke might be. Despite his often entertaining personality, my father was a deeply compassionate and kind man. Even during times of financial difficulty, he ensured that his family never felt the pinch. He provided for us in every way, whether it was food on the table, extra pocket money, or clothes. He made sure my needs were met. Some of my earliest memories are of him taking us on long scooty rides on Sundays, calling scenic routes Switzerland, and making our Sundays fun and exciting. And let's not forget the extra rides, which, while not very comfortable, but was certainly memorable. His humor, you know about, sometimes leading to unintended hilarity. I recall the time he told a Sardar joke to one of my best friends, who happened to be a Punjabi and a Sardar. Let's just say the only person who found the joke amusing was Sir. There is no way to sum up 75 years of his life in just a few words. I won't claim he was a great man, but I can say with certainty that he was a genuinely good man. He strived to be good and lived his life to the fullest, making the most of every situation. His enthusiasm for life and his love for us have left an indelible mark on our hearts. Thank you, Papa, for everything. Your laughter, your love, and your zest for life will forever be cherished in our memory.
Father Kelvin Mateo and Reverend Father Orlando Marquez, who are celebrating today's evening. and on behalf of our parish priest, Father Kaitana, on behalf of all the priests of Kolhapur, Father Jason, Father Kelvin, I offer our condolences and deepest condolences to Malakina and the whole family for assurance that we will be praying for our Tadilaru.
बापाचे आणि बुद्धाचे आणि पवित्र आत्म्याचे नावी मोगाल भाव भयणी हो आम्ही हंगासर एकठांय जाल्ल्या आमच्या बाबा हिलारियोक आमचो निमाणो आभिस्मरण आणि देवा लागी प्रार्थू ताचे पसत आणि ताचे फॅमिली पसत. सोम्या जेजू क्रिस्ता, 3 दीस फोंडांत दिसो घेवन तुझेर विश्वास दवरतल्याचे फोंड तुवें पवित्र केले. अशें जोरी कुडी निकिपिवंक ते उपकारतात, तरी पुनर्जीवनपणाचो बोरमासो वाडयतात. हे आमचे प्रार्थन मानून घे. ह्या फोंडाक तुज्या चाकराक हिलारोक शांत विसो मेळू. तूच आमचे पुनर्जीवनपण आनी जिवीत देखून ताका पुनर्जीवन करतोच तुज्या मुखामोडाच्या उजवाडान सासनीक प्रकाश भोगूंक ताका पावय. तू जियेताय आनी राजवट चलयताय सासनाच्या सासना. आमच्या बाबा खिलाऱ्यो ह्या जिवितांतलो आपणा सोरशी देवान आपयलो, देखून मातयेची केल्ली ताची कूड आमी मातयेक लायताव. पूण मेलेल्यांतलो प्रथम जिवून जाल्लो जेजू आमची विनाशी कूड आपले कुडी सारखी अविनाशी करतलो, देखून आमच्या बाबा सोम्याचे आदीन करूया. सोमी आपले शांतीन ताका वेंगो आणि निमाण्या दिसा ताची कूड पुनर्जीवन करू. ह्या वेळार आमी आमची थोडी गरजो बापा मुखार दवरुया. आमच्या बाबा हिलारियो पासत आमच्या सोम्या जेजू क्रिस्ता लागी आमी प्रार्थूया. ताणें म्हणले, हांव पुनर्जीवनपण आनी जिवीत, म्हाका सत मानता तो मरत जाल्यारूय जियेतलो, आनी म्हजे थंय जियेता आनी म्हाका सत मानता तो सासनाक मरचो ना. लाजाराच्या फोंडार तूं रोडलो सोम्या, आमची दुखां पुसून काड. आमचो सभा तुवें मेल्ल्यांक जिवन केल्याय. आमच्या बाबा हिलारियोक सासनाक जिवीत दी. आपले पाप रोडटल्या चोराक तुवें सोर्ग बासायलोय. आमच्या बाबा हिलारियोक तुज्या राज्यांत घे. आमच्या बाबाक पवित्र स्नाना वरवीं नितोड केलोय आनी पवित्र तेलान ताचेर मोर मारली. तुज्या भागीवंताच्या जोम्याक ताका एकठांय. आमच्या बाबाक तुज्या कुडी रोगताच्या पवित्र जेवणा वरवीं पोसलोय, ताका तुज्या सुर्गींच्या जेवणांत बसय. आमच्या बाबाक मोरणा वरवीं आमी आमच्या बाबाच्या मोरणा वरवीं आमी दुखेस जाल्या. भावार्थाच्या भुजवणेन आनी सासनीक जिविताच्या बोरमाशान आमकां धीर दी. सभा सर्वेस्परा आमी तुजे लागी प्रार्थना. ताचे मेल्ले तुज्या मेल्ल्या चाकराची काकलूत कर. आपल्या कोरण्याची शिक्षा ताका दिवं नाका, कित्याक तुजी कृपा पाडूंक ताका मोन आसले. खोऱ्या भावार्थान हांगा ताका भावार्थ्याच्या भावार्थ्यान थंय एकटोयतले. त्याच पुरी तुजे काकलुदीन सोर्गी देवदूतांच्या वर्गान ताका स्वागत मेळूं. क्रिस्ता आमच्या सोम्या वरवीं सासनाचो विसो सोर्वेस्परा ताका लाभय.
आमीन.